What is up, guys? This is gonna be a vlog. Yeah, sorry that light's in the background. Kinda, it's nighttime, so, kind of been doing shit today, just hanging out. Heather came over, hanging out with Head a little bit, fixed her vape for her, she's got a vape. I'm trying to. Okay, there we go. But yeah, guys, haven't been doing shit. If y'all can see, I got my mud jug back. I'm pretty happy about that. I missed it. I've had it for a week now. Or no, I just been in bottles for a week now. Now I got this back. I'm pretty happy. Got like two dips of Red Solo left, so I have one in. So if you haven't packed one with me, y'all, pack one with me, y'all. If y'all want to, you ain't got to. Just something. This shit pissed me off. I saw something on Facebook, or no, I was watching one of Redneck TV's videos, he said nigger in his video, which. Not being racist here, I'm just saying he said nigger in his video. I'm like, dude, I say nigger, maybe I just take it down. There's every other racist word in a book, and I got taken down. I'm like, shit. Let me remind y'all guys, I'm not racist. I just kind of want to put the other guys to piss me off. I'm like, that's some shit. My video gets taken down. His doesn't. It's fucking retarded. Guys, tomorrow around 4, I'm going to probably get two more vapes and going to get a game. So, yeah. And this video was short, but like this video if you want to. You ain't got to. I've been playing a bunch of fucking Farm Simulator on PS4, which I was gonna. I might record it. I don't know. I recorded one, but it is retarded. It's kind of weird because whenever I first got that game, I thought it was retarded, but then it got addicting. Like helping your friend on their farm and shit. But yeah, a bunch of people make fun of that game, people that have it. I'm like, it's really whatever. Yeah, guys, shout outs to X and Musket, Josh and Chew Man, or Josh, Heather. My new people. I don't think I got new people, but that's whatever. But yeah, guys, take it easy. If you just take it twice, keep it freaking southern and keep it fucking American, and catch you on the next video.